Hello everyone, here is a question from chemical equilibrium. Kc by Kp for the reaction is what? We know that Kp is equal to Kc times Rt to the whole power delta Ng. Delta Ng is the difference in the number of moles of products and the number of moles of reactants. Here we have 2 moles on the product side. And then on the reactant side, we have 3 plus 1 here, so 4 moles. Therefore, delta Ng is equal to 2 minus 3 plus 1, and that is equal to minus 2. This means Kp equal to Kc times Rt to the whole power minus 2. If we divide by Kp on both sides, then it will be 1 equal to Kc by Kp times Rt to the whole power minus 2. Therefore, Kp divided by Kc is equal to 1 by Rt to the whole power 2. But here they are asking Kc divided by Kp. Therefore, if we flip it once again, Kc divided by Kp is equal to Rt to the whole power 2. This means option D is correct.